So racism is all the way up to the high tiers and hierarchies in America. We've been yet dealing with this stuff and then it's denied. We keep denying that it's not about race, then we're missing the hallmark, because it is about race. It's about creed and it's about nationality. And until we get an understanding and stand up for something, we don't keep sitting back. It wasn't racism, it was just injustice. No, it was racism. You know, call it what it is. The only way you're gonna get healed is tell the truth.
That's right.
Amen. You can sit around all you want and put on a facade in front and fake, but until you tell the truth, you won't get healed. If you want to get healed, tell the truth. It was racism, and we got to do something about it. It's Trayvon's all across America.
Yeah.
They killing people every day. Police are shooting people every day like dogs. You know, acting like it's the thing to do. And we got to stand up for something. We got to do something about this. That's why we out here. We're not out here to try to, you know, create no riots, you know, or no race war or nothing like that. But we got to tell the truth. If we don't tell the truth, we'll never get healed. You know, and we'll just keep on letting them run over and step on us. You know, just because we believe in God don't mean we got to be a doormat. That's all I want to say. You know, God just said we had to be a doormat to nobody. Amen. You know what I'm saying? But God bless you guys. I love you. I'm praying for you. God bless you all.
I agree with the thing about the racism, but it's not just black people that are being discriminated. All right? It's not just us, it's everybody. Asians, black, white, Mexicans, anybody. Okay? So we don't just narrow it down to one race that's being picked on. It's everybody. And most of the stuff that's being picked on is our own people picking on each other. So that's all I want to say. It's not just black people.
Yeah.
Everybody. Everybody.
Hello. Yeah. Out of the mouth of babes.
Out of the mouth of children come truth.
Trayvon. And we got to talking about racism and all this stuff, man. And,
okay.
You know, we can't go around blaming nobody else for what we know is going on. All we can do is blame ourselves for accepting it.
Okay.
You ain't been things. Who the cap fit, let them wear. You ain't been set since we got here off the boat. It's our fault for laying down and keep accepting it.
Yes, yeah.
It starts with us. Now, all these other races, I mean, we ain't the only race that get picked on. But we the only race that I see in my community. I don't see no black on nothing. We the only race. I can't go to no brother and get no job. I got to, anytime I want to get a helping hand up, I got to go to the next man.
You say a mouthful.
Why can't I go to my own people to get up?
Right.
Why we got to believe in our own stereotype? We can't get together and do nothing.
That's
what
I'm
saying. Yes, we can. Let's start with killing that stereotype that ain't no unity in our community.
That's right.
And let's start to unite.
That's right.
And the fight is mental. It's the only thing that they got that we ain't took back, our brain. You know what I'm saying? Take your mind back, man. Free your people.
All right, girl!
I just want to say God bless everybody that came out. Clap it up for yourselves. Give it up for yourself. Just a positive clap. But I also want to say this. This is the note I woke up on the other morning. Everybody want to be Trayvon, but don't nobody want to be Trayvon. R.I.P. Trayvon. Now can y'all say it with me? I am Trayvon. This ain't about racism. This is about education. I'm from Meadowview. Cornell West is from Meadowview too.
Yeah.
Academic scholars, man. And then the intellectuals got to bring it back to the streets.
Yeah.
And then the streets got to support the intellectuals.
Right. Yeah.
Right. And these youngsters got to pull their pants up.
That's
another note. But I ain't going to do a bunch of talking, man. My name is BG. BEGEE. Look me up if you want to get active.
Because I feel like that could have been my son. He could have just as easily been my son. But the thing of it is that we don't even come out in our